Hi guys, welcome to another Back with Classic Fan. Make sure you hit that subscribe button.
You did not do that right. Bloopers.
To change it with my hair, I wear my credit card below.
Delete it. Okay, welcome back to another day in the vlog. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, like the video, and click on that bell.
Period.
Pure.
What is pure?
It's a short word for period.
Oh Lord, y'all, new generation is coming up with some of everything. It is nasty out here. It's raining.
It's
I swear, every time the camera come on, Maura gets nervous. She gets nervous.
Do you have a napkin?
Ew. You got boogers?
You talk with it out.
But I ain't say be all nasty. Yeah, you can't walk around with boogers in your nose. So,
happy.
No, not out the window. Happy, what day is y'all? Wednesday, right? Happy Wednesday, you guys. Ooh, so much traffic. I should have went the other way.
Happy Wednesday.
All you guys know is Easter passed.
Yeah, Easter was Sunday.
Sunday, the 9th.
Yeah.
We had so much fun.
They did an Easter egg hunt.
I was with my dad and I went to the arcade.
How many eggs did you get?
I got 7.
How many eggs did you get?
3.
So, Andrew got 4.
And she won the what? She won the...
She won the real egg.
I forgot my necklace.
If you won the real egg, you get $5.
You got how much?
$5.
And don't forget
that. I told her if she get it at once, then I get 2, she get 2.
Or hi, Lily, if you watch it, girl. So if you say, can we drive? Like, what are we doing? Oh my God.
Is that the people that are coming to our school?
No, baby, that is a
medical van. Look at that big truck.
Yeah. Your dad drive trucks like that? That big?
No.
Yeah, but it has wood in it.
These kids are crazy.
I don't know what's so important about wood.
People need wood. People need wood to build everything.
I'm talking about that truck.
Let me wipe your nose, honey, because you're going to go to school with
boop
everywhere.
Down in the video.
I surely am. So pretty this morning. You do too back there. Okay. I want to do something really quick. A little card game, I like to say. Now y'all know we don't do this, baby. We have on seat belts and we sit back. That's what we do. Especially if you're gonna be in the front. Seat belt, please. And thank you. Oh shit.
What?
11 hours ago. How did I miss Britton Snow's vlog? She posted. I love Britton Snow. Oh God. Oh my God. Love her, love her, love her. I'll watch her at work a little later. So if you guys don't know, I work a hybrid schedule. So I'm working in the office one day out of the week. The other 4 days I'm home. Today I have to go into the office. So that's why I'm all dressed up. Well, not dressed up, because baby, I wasn't feeling it. It's rainy. I just threw on this a new day from Target. Love the quality of this white t-shirt and some black trousers that I got from Kohl's. Love the trousers, and I have on my Aldo loafers. They're really pretty. And these ladies here are going to school this morning.
No, we're not. We're going to the arcade.
The arcade?
We're going to the arcade with mom.
Girl.
No, we're going to the arcade.
All right, listen to the game we're going to play. So this game is...
Put a finger down?
No, not put a finger down. I'm going to point... Let me see where... It's called Questions for Siblings, okay? So...
Oh, we did that before.
I'm just going to point to who is... Hold on.
Oh, I know that. But you have to, like... get a bowl and fill it with water.
Nah, we ain't filling a bowl with no water now, honey. We ain't even got no water. You want me to open the sunroof and we can get wet? That could be your water.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Okay, so the game is called Questions for Siblings. And I'm just gonna point to oh my God, I hate when I do that.
Questions for siblings. Questions for siblings check.
Go your way.
Okay, which one is going
to be? Who
is the last? Oh, I know that.
All right. So, are y'all ready?
Yes.
Is your seatbelt on? Okay, yes, it is. All right. The windshield. Y'all, please excuse the windshield wipers. They loud.
No, turn it off.
Okay, I'm going to cut it off. All right, so we are playing a game called Questions for Siblings. So a little card game before I head off to work and they head off to school. All right, y'all ready? So y'all just listen and we're gonna get started. All right.
Who is the loudest? Who is the messiest? Who is the most energetic? Who is the most organized? Who is most likely to become a millionaire? Who is the easiest? Who eats the most?
Me!
Who is most likely to pick a fight and win?
This girl.
Yeah.
Who is the funniest?
This girl.
Who is the most athletic?
Her. Well, both of them.
Who is the laziest?
Me.
Who is the most photogenic?
Both of them are photogenic.
And who gives the best hugs?
Both. That was fun, right?
Yeah. Can we do it again?
Well, we already know who's the loudest, ma'am. You're the loudest.
Can we do it again?
Again? We have to do it again.
Please.
I want to do it.
I have to find another one. You want to do what?
A song.
We still ain't do.
That's what I wanna do.
Well, how we gonna do it?
In the car.
Oh Lord, okay. Let's see.
No, because we gonna have to stand up for that.
No, we ain't. Well, what's the name of the song or the short, Brandy? Do you know? Or did I save it?
I think you save it.
When
was that? Was
that
like this?
Let me see. Is it this one?
No.
It's been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months.
Well, I seen it where people are doing it in different places. Like they'll do it in the car, and then when you get out at another place, like at the grocery store or at school, you do it, you know, in different places.
Yeah, can we do it?
It's raining, baby.
At the school?
Mm-mm. Remember, I saw you finally told Coach thank you for opening the door. Y'all be so rude to that. Not rude, but it is nice to say thank you, especially if somebody is opening the door for you guys, because he doesn't have to open the door for y'all.
Then who will?
You.
No, because we don't have our badges.
Well, no, he can badge you in, but you're going to have to pull the door. So, you know, just say thank you. It's okay to say good morning, thank you.
Do you know he speaks Spanish and he has two children?
Oh, wow. Yep. Does his children go here?
No. Oh. Wait, no, he don't, Brandy.
Yes, he do.
He has one.
Two.
One.
Have you ever looked on his phone before? I have.
What you doing with his phone?
He
I can play the music.
He said we can, all of us can play the music.
Play the music for what?
In PE.
Oh.
Mostly every fourth grader, they put on TikTok mashup.
Well, every kindergarten there put on TikTok mashup.
What is TikTok mashup?
Or some nerdy kid like in my class, a quiet kid.
Why you gotta call the child nerdy? That's not nice.
You know he bites erasers, bites pencils.
I was a nerd in school. I was a nerdy nerd. Nerds are cool. Okay?
Yeah, because they're smart.
So I guess I was smart. Period.
But you don't know decimals.
Girl, don't tell the people my business. Jesus, no, I do not know decimals, honey. If I'm being honest, I don't even know all my timetables. Math is just not my strong point. Right. I hate it. Yeah.
How you don't know timetables?
Because I don't. I wasn't paying attention in school.
I know 6 times 6.
What's 6 times 6?
9. That's 36.
Girl.
That's not.
What's 20 plus 20?
30. I mean 40.
What's 30 plus 30?
60.
You shh. Take your time, because you know this.
I was going to say that.
Let's start over. What's 40 plus 40?
My trick is to, like, think of, like, take out the zeros. So then what's 4 plus 4?
8.
No, add the zero.
Look at
80.
Period, big sister. Do y'all see? Oh, you're right. 80. So what's 30 plus 30?
40.
No.
What's 3 plus 3?
6. 60.
Look at the Bright Smiles van. So that's where y'all gonna go in and they're gonna look at your teeth. It's called Bright Smiles, Bright Futures. My windows are fogging up. Oh, the AC is AC-ing. All right, wait a minute. I have my camera up there. Relax.
So, I ain't even get my grip.
Y'all ready to get out? Have a great day, okay? Not now, more. Don't open the door until I tell you to. I love you guys. Why you gotta have the... Listen, huh? Her friends are called the what?
Hoodie girls.
The hoodie girls. Jesus Christ.
More like the city girls. Most like the city girls.
No. We definitely ain't the city girls.
That's right.
No, we not. No. I hope that ain't what you calling yourself. We are not the city girls. The holy girls. Okay? The make smart choices girls. Okay? Not the city girls.
We're the city girls.
No.
Yes, we are.
No.
Yes.
No, not the city girls. All right, so.
We are the city
girls. I want to wait till this car move, but listen, I want you guys to make smart choices, okay? And we don't accept peer pressure. Okay? Mm-hmm. Okay?
Okay.
All right.
That was Brittany's fault.
It's okay. Peer pressure is real, and sometimes it happens, but now that we know, what peer pressure is, we don't fall for it, okay?
I don't know. I didn't know what peer pressure was.
You don't know what peer pressure is?
No.
Oh, wow. So, why do you say okay every time I tell you it in the morning?
Because I don't want you to be bad.
Lord, have mercy, Jesus. Oh, God. We got to have a conversation. You know what peer pressure is, right?
You looked up the definition.
That's right, I had to look up the definition for you. Okay, so baby, they not moving. Y'all gonna have to get out right here, okay? Well, since you don't know what peer pressure is, make smart choices, okay?
Okay.
All right, love you guys. Make sure you say thank you.
Okay. Well, they ain't got the rainbow.
If you
damn, slam the door.
If bring you want my blue bag, you'll bring it to me.
Yes, if you're gonna wear that necklace, you need to put it on.
Okay.
Bye. These churn, y'all. Can't nobody tie me down and pay me to have no more. It's a negative. The Children's Oral Health Improvement Program, all right. A free teeth cleaning. I'm here for it. So yeah, y'all, that's how my morning goes. That's how it goes. Y'all, I am so happy to have that hat off my head, honey. I went ahead and did the do. Just something simple, a brush over. for this morning, because that hat, I had to retire the hat. Who am I kidding? I'm gonna have my hat back on probably later this week. I love my hat, to be honest, especially when I'm working out. And then I'm not gonna go today because this weather is too nasty, but maybe tomorrow I'm gonna go and let the barber fade me out in the back, line me up on the sides, and maybe give me a design. I want to add, like, I want to have a little bit more of an edgier look, so I'm thinking about having him give me a design in the back, and then I want like a slit right here. So I don't know, I've been looking up some pictures. I want a little edgier look, so I'm gonna see how that works out. But part of me wants to like grow my hair back just a little, where I can get some plaits or something, you know. Like, I don't miss long hair. I love my shortcut, I love my pixie, but at the same time, oh baby, it's cold, this AC is too cold. At the same time, I want to be able to switch it up every now and then, but I just love this pixie cut. I really do. So yeah. All right, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up. I got my breakfast, so I don't need to go stop. Oh my God. Thank God I said that. I do need to go back home and get my, I always do this. I'm always forgetting something. I kid you not. Right before I walked out of the house, I said, I know I'm forgetting something, but whatever. I'm just going to have to forget it. But no, baby, I need to go back for it. Yeah. I forgot my cup with my water in it. I forgot my energy drink. Need that, because they worked every part of my body yesterday. I signed up for this group workout yesterday. I didn't make it on time because I was running late, and when I got there, the studio, the workout studio, was filled. I wasn't expecting it to be packed, so I was like, I wasn't even gonna bother trying to squeeze and interrupt the class, because they were already a good 20 minutes in. So I was just like, forget it. So I went downstairs to the gym, and I did 30 minutes on the treadmill, baby, with the incline. Oh my Jesus, that incline was no joke. And then I did 5 minutes on the Stairmaster, baby. I don't know what delusional little space in my mind leads me to believe, baby, that I can do the Stairmaster, but I did it. I had to pause that thing. I had to pause the machine at like halfway through, because baby, my legs were burning. But I paused for a second and I got back into it, so I was successful at completing the little 5 minute 5 minutes on the Stairmaster. Then I went on the row machine, I guess that's the proper name for it. I can't wait till my light to come in. I ordered a little light off of Amazon so that I can use, because I noticed that the lighting is just all over the place. But I got on the row machine for about 3 minutes. That's also another machine that ain't no joke. 3 minutes may not sound like a long time, but baby, oh Jesus, that row machine ain't no joke. Left the row machine and I went to do some leg press. Did 3 sets of 15. And on my, I was like, okay, that's it, Sierra. You was only supposed to come here for 30 minutes. And I was like, I had succeeded my 30 minutes. So as I was leaving, I saw another class getting ready to start. And I asked, you know, what was getting ready to go on, what class was happening now. And she told me. So I was like, okay, let me stick around to see what they was doing. So it ended up being a weightlifting class, full body weightlifting class, and honey, when I tell you, I was not prepared. I had already worked out in the gym, but I know that I have to push my body, and honey, I'm feeling it. Every part of my body is sore. So the class was very, very, it was high intensity, and she dropped it down, but then we picked back up. So it was overall a great session. It was a really great session. And baby, everybody in that gym knew I was a little rusty. Woo, but last week I had the urge. It's like my body and my muscles wanted to be sore, if that makes sense. I don't know. I can't explain it, but I had the urge to feel sore, like especially in my legs. That's why I had did the leg presses. Why do I keep saying Anyways, moral of the story, workout class was phenomenal. I'm definitely gonna go back. And yeah, that's that. Not to mention, I do yoga every Monday, and that has been a huge help for me, especially with releasing and opening up my hips. That has worked tremendously. Oh my God. Can we drive? Baby, because I want a new car. I want a new car. Hit mine. Don't hit me. But hit me, because I want a new car. I need a new Lexus, please. I'm itching and scratching for the Lexus truck. But I got to get my house first. All right, y'all, I got to go. I'm rambling. I'm talking. I'm driving. It's wet outside, and I want to pay attention to the road. If I do vlog this week, I'll see y'all then. Deuces.
What level?
One.
Oh.
Excuse us. You can grab a buggy. Grab the little one. Okay. Oh, look, they got the. Yeah, that one right there.
Can I hop in?
No. Come on. No. Maura, don't forget your phone right there. You're supposed to be leading. You're a good lady.
Well, I've never been here before.
I know. We're looking for Alfredo. Alfredo sauce. I see mayo, but I don't see. Don't do that. Maybe we've come the wrong way. Move more. You coming this way? Yeah. Alfredo sauce. Do you know what Alfredo is? Okay, thank you. One side. Not that one.
No.
I want some fresh Alfredo sauce. I guess you can get that one. Go ahead and get that one you want.
I don't want it to be nasty, but I've never seen it before.
We only need one.
Mommy, what? $5.
We ain't gonna get a lot of pasta. What if we try this one? It says garlic Alfredo, produced in green facility. What would be this one? Garlic Alfredo.
I guess.
Okay.
This one says Alfredo.
Yeah, that's the regular one, but this was with garlic. Give it an extra kick. This thing is $7. Oh my God. What you gonna do? No, thank you. We found it. Okay. Thank you. That thing is $7. You ain't gonna do the garlic one?
Why would I?
Okay. Just get put that back and get your $3 one that you want down here. And then your noodles.
Don't blame it on me if it tastes nasty. I never do.
Put the thing in the thing for you. Drop it.
I didn't know we were recording.
Maybe if you didn't know. Sorry. What noodles are you gonna get? I think we have those noodles at home. Mora, can you stay in one aisle, please?
Side
of the aisle.
What do you get these? We're trying new noodles.
Mm-mm. You didn't even want to try a new sauce, but you want to try new noodles? Ma'am.
But we always have
one side of the aisle.
Okay.
Why can't we do the panini one?
The baby one.
Oh, yeah. That is a great one.
Fun fact, you guys, I do not like cooking. This is the chef in our family.
Grandma taught me.
Period.
No, you didn't.
All right, next. What else we need? We got the sauce, we got the noodles. We already have broccoli at home.
We need chicken and cheese.
Chicken and cheese. What type of cheese do we need?
White cheese.
Mozzarella, provolone. Which one do y'all want? This way, Mora. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to another day. It's been a while since I picked up the camera. I think the last time I picked up the camera was, the lighting. Ooh, come on, light. What was that on my lip? Okay, it's gone. There we go. Hold on. It's the, come on, light. I need you to light. Hey y'all, welcome back to another day in the vlog. It has been a while since I picked up the camera. I think the last time I picked up the camera was Wednesday when, you know, y'all saw us doing the car shenanigans. So yeah, I am getting ready to walk into service. It is 9:28. Church starts at 10 o'clock and I do have clerical duties that I have to do this morning. So I got here a little early. Not to mention my children made me leave my Bible. I'm not gonna say they made me leave my Bible, but I should have turned back and got it. However, like once I'm focused on getting somewhere, I like to go. I had to stop also and try to find my oldest some, sorry, I saw somebody. I had to stop and get my oldest some stockings. For whatever reason, she wanted stockings this morning. Like, I usually keep them with two or three pairs, but she has outgrown all her stockings. So yeah, that's what's going on. Excuse the lighting. I did order a light from Amazon that I can attach to my camera because I noticed that the light goes in and out. And matter of fact, I need to check on that because it hasn't got here yet. So yeah, y'all, happy Sunday. Oh, what is that? Happy Sunday, y'all. I hope y'all have a great Sunday. I hope the word that you receive is for you, that it really moves you and helps you throughout your week. So on this camera, I forget what it's called, the microphone something, I don't know what it's called. But it's like the noise reduction fur that sits on top of the camera, and I think I pulled some off on my hands and it's stuck in my lip gloss. So this is my favorite lip gloss. It just goes well with everything. It's the The NYX, this is Milk Gloss in the color Milk and Honey. Yeah, I'm trying to find more, but I can't locate it. I can't locate it at all. I had somebody ask me, why don't I tell people I'm a, so if you don't know, I'm heavy in my church. I am a minister. I've been a minister for a few years now. But I don't go around yelling, I'm a minister. Like, cause I really don't feel the need to. Like, titles mean nothing to me, especially if you not, you know, just another topic for another day. Anyways, you guys have a great Sunday. I'll catch up with you guys just a little bit later. I do have to do some grocery shopping, so I may bring y'all along with me. I don't know, y'all and the kids. Oh no <laughs> oh lord, I don't know. That's a lot. But let me encourage somebody today, because that's why I really came on in here. I wanted to encourage somebody today. I really came on here this morning to encourage you guys. Those that are going to watch my video, I just pray that your week is prosperous, that whatever struggles you're dealing with, that you know that you can include God into those struggles and allow him to transform those struggles, right? Because in Philippians, it tells us that we suffer with God, right? So if you include him into your suffering, then all those things will be made new and all those things will be made easy. So just, y'all just go forth in the Lord, go forth in your Sunday, go forth in your week, declare and decree that you shall have a prosperous week, that nothing shall hinder the glory that God has on your life. And if you haven't taken anything from what I just said, I just want to say, give yourself some grace. You deserve it. Give yourself some grace. You're too hard on yourself. Pat yourself on the back. You've been through a lot. You've done a lot, but you've also lived up to what you need to live up to. You're wonderful. You're wonderfully made. You're beautiful. And you deserve some grace. So y'all have a good one. Mommy, do it. You said you would. How you sleep at night? Mommy, do it. Yes, you will. Anybody tell you something different? You know that's a lie. You gon' look back and be so amazed. How it turned out, it's only his grace.